Under Joe Biden, illegal immigrants and drug cartels are flooding Ohio with heroin and fentanyl. Now opioid deaths are surging again. I'm Jane Timken, and I know border security is national security. As the real Trump conservative, I will fight to finish this wall, secure this border, and crack down on the drug cartels.
Ohio GOP chairman, Jane Timken, she's unbelievable.
I approve this message because I'm Trump tough.